testing the lighting conditions for another crazy transmission. Thank you. Thank you for some light. Welcome to the Nihilist Radio on the Halloween night. Our transmissions continue once again. Today we're going for a special. What is a special? Well, it's something that isn't usual. That's for sure. Let's see what comes out of this special. We need to get the camera too. And then we can hit the pedal and get some more speed on this thin highway. I have to do a sensor there because I'm getting complaints that the children are learning bad manners from all my crazy rambling. So if I say fuck them children, you should say bleep instead, okay? Whenever uncle here says fuck, then you say bleep. Okay, those are good manners. Don't say fuck instead of bleep. That's a simple thing. And people, the adults especially, are often quite hung up on all different words that are merely expressions of a natural state. Anyway, all words come for a reason. Find the reason, you understand the place of the world and the word in the continuum of the world around the word and the other way around. Anyways, that's going into humbug again. Today we are mostly going to sing about nothing. Absolutely nothing. Because it's Halloween Eve and the spirits are dancing and they're evaporating into the autumnal air, gaining their liberations from the eightfold bondage of matter. They get the fourfold thing still to grow, but the eightfold thing is good to cover, first of all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, for those who forgot how to count to 8. Quite easy when you do a bit of training in your mind. You may even reach 12 sometime. But I'm not going to teach you today. You can go and ask some crazy adults who's into mathematics for the count 12. 8 I will sing about. This song is a song of cancelling all the hateful shit that bugs all the people all over the world, because people are so stuck up on their linear timeline continuums and they're so stuck up in their particular stages of existence. So we sing something to scare them away from this big bad world. Because there's something a lot scarier than the big bad world, and it's the end of the big bad world. And that is what we sing about today. Because it's a post hour. It's actually, it's 50 minutes past midnight and all the ghosts are still in town. And the song goes on and on and on about nothing. No. That is how Noah's Ark was built. Okay? No. Away, all the essences were brought to Noah's no-no ship, and he's a near-nerdy, tamahamamedi, or something like that. Whatever the Amatuta said in India, the other Tuta said in the West, they always talk about the same stuff. Fairly level field with different metaphors, but because people don't give a shit about the metaphors, and the universality or the generality or anything else, but the woozy particularity that is always in their pocket and never in the open. So what else can you do but tell scary stories about scary stuff? I'm not actually going to tell all those stories that I've learned on the road, because you would all be, say for example, if I began to tell you about the huts of Varanasi and the corpses that are being burned day and night, and about the scent of the cooked raw human flesh grilled on the fires, and how the flesh begins to scorch and fall out, how the bones are gradually disintegrating. They actually don't disintegrate in the shit. I'm just gonna cut this transmission now because I'm running out of time and I got to take over two buses here. So figure that out. Continue in a while. I need to get a clear road here, otherwise I'm gonna play some fucking Sweden or something, alright? What the heck ever I was supposed to be on about before those crazy buses took me over and busted the road, I have no idea. I guess I was somewhere between here and there, everywhere with the Dante and the rest of the crew who voluntarily went to hell and get back, or not. The red light in the middle of midnight, in the absolute fucking nowhere, and all the lights are red. Thank you. Now the ghost train has passed, so it's time to give room for others too. See, that's where the ghosts went. Having a little bit of problem here without my world famous tripod for triangulating stuff. Let's hope I'm not driving off the road without my gas equipment. Red light. This is such a screwed up setup here. Thank you. Just cursing at the camera. This one is officially filed as a fucking blooper, okay? Usually I publish most everything that I record, but this one is totally fucked. Thank you.